guys, and today I've been having some troubles lately because I've gone through like a lot of mascots. Like first it was Amber, my short hair, and then it was my other short-haired cat, Annabelle, and then it was my collie, and then it was Megan, and then was this Megan. So I've just been thinking, I think I should just have like an official mascot, like one that's like official, like officially gonna be my mascot. Sorry if you hear any noises in the background, it's just the wind. So I'm gonna be doing a lot of changes. I'm gonna be like changing my background because this is actually a pillow. So yeah, I'm changing just a few things. So I'm gonna let you guys decide. Out of my whole LPS collection, who do you think should be my mascot? Should it be her? Should it be her? Should it be her? Should it be him? Who should it be? Tell me in the comments of who do you think it should be. Because I just really can't decide, so I need your guys' help. Because But also, there is this LPS short hair that I really want to be my mascot. It's number 1116. She's an LPS short hair Siamese, and I found that she looks surprisingly a lot like my mascot right here, so I decided maybe she could be my mascot. And since my mom loves cheap, if you find like a cheap version of her online, like on eBay or Amazon or Kijiji or whatever, then please link it to me or tell me in the comments, because I really want to know. Anyway guys, that's it for today. Bye. I'm making an outro soon.